The Archdiocese of Baltimore is embarking on a bold campaign to raise at least $100 million.
To provide the resources necessary for the Catholic Church in the Archdiocese of Baltimore to continue that mission of educating children, serving the poor, and preaching and sharing the gospel.
The Embracing Our Mission, Shaping Our Future initiative is the first capital campaign by the Archdiocese in 15 years. They've already raised $64 million towards their goal. Half of the $100 million will go to Catholic schools.
We've always had the legacy of excellence, but we want to have excellence in the 21st century as well. So we want to make sure not only do we educate the children well in the basics and the basic content, but that they're prepared as they go on to high school, go on to college, and for the workforce as well.
The money will go to renovate schools like the newly opened Archbishop Borders School building in Canton and equip them with the latest technology. It will also fund new programs and tuition assistance for families. $20 million of the campaign money will go to Catholic parishes, and $10 million will go to Catholic charities and their programs throughout the state.
The money is important because we know that the work that we do in our community through our programs, with the 15,000 volunteers and with our amazing staff, that we're making a difference in improving the lives of people every day.
The Archdiocese is looking for donations and pledges to keep the tradition of the oldest Catholic diocese in the country alive and well.
It really invites the community to be part of this new, the building of our legacy and the continuation of that.
For more information on how you can contribute to the Capital campaign, you can find a link on our website, WBALTV.com. In Canton, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.